I'm really emotional, and just like reading those messages, fuck me. I was so alone. I don't think I ever felt happy here. I was chasing happiness and success, like happiness through success and through money and, you know, having really cool clients that I want to work with. And it's obviously really, really fulfilling to have your career take off and do what you want to do. But it's really hard when you don't have people to share it with. It's good because I grew a lot, but it's also really sad because I feel like, oh no, I didn't waste my time. I was really on the hill at the top and I was like, I'm going to Australia and I'm gonna have the best life. I'm gonna take over. And I spent the best summer in 2018, and since then, it was kind of downhill, 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 and it's like kind of just like really being on that threshold of not taking it too far down. I was kind of thinking, should I stay here and keep on trying because it's not bad, but my heart, my liveliness is back home, and I never loved this place. And maybe it's my own fault, maybe I should have tried harder, but I think I tried. I'm so happy I'm gonna be going back home and being with my friends and family. I miss my grandma so much. Be with people that I've always loved and hug them, hold their hands, look into their eyes and talk, do things together, be crazy, go party. Just all the beautiful things, like sharing and growing together.
Nėra beveik dienos, kai nepagalvočiau apie vasarą. Dienos, kai neprisiminčiau naktų vakarėliuose, draugų šypsenų, muzikos, apsikabinimų, prisivilkimų namo paryčiais, rytinių kavų ir cigarečių ant palangės namie. Paprastumo galimybės būti čia ir dabar, laškimusi po Vilniaus gatves ir visų mažų nesamoningų dalykų. Ir nedaug dėjai kristi į bedugnį šitų prisiminimų. Sukiesi pats vienas į kaldrą ir pasikūkčiodamas bliauni, nes nėra nieko, prie ko norėtum prisiglausti. Nėra nieko, su ko norėtum patylėti. Buvimas tampa viduje jaučiamas ir tiek. Atsikeli ir eini pats savo vienas darytis arbatos, surūkyti cigaretę ir palaikyti kompanijos. Ir visą džiaugsmą iškyčiau dėl kažko įsivaizduojamo geriau. Ir tai tikrai nereiškia, kad čia blogai, nes čia viskas puiku ir būna nuostabių akimirkų. Bet kažkur už nugaros per gatvę visada eis praėjusiu vasarą, leisdama žinoti, kad egzistavo ir kokia graži ji buvo.
9:52 and just waiting. The gig is tonight, actually. I don't really want to go. Just right before I leave to see the Gizzard one last time. And I'm gonna get it. And I'm gonna get it. I've been lost for so long.
What do you think about his album?
Some good drums.
That's cool. I'll take the drums.